Okay, so I got everything glued. As we said in the Marine Corps, glued, screwed, and tattooed. But, you know, I might get kicked off of YouTube for that. So, I'm going to try to cut these. I'll cut them with y'all here. If anything snaps, creaks, breaks, I guess I'll go back to the drawing board, but I should be all right. It looks like everything will stay in place. Get my little saw. So, like I said, we'll be cutting right here to here. Pull this out, these two pieces. I'll be cutting from here to here. Pull these three pieces out, and then I'll be cutting here and here. Okay? So, see how I do, man. Okay, so my little saw is not working that great. Let's see if I can get my big saw in there. If not, I'll try the little grinder deal. A little bit bigger saw, as you can see. So, yeah, it's working better. Don't want to mess everything up on the bottom. Okay, through. So that puppy's gonna come out. Nothing snapped, nothing. Of course, how could you tell? Thank you. because I glued them, so they should stay in place. And it looks like they are, so whoops. Careful what I'm doing. Teeth are too big. And it tends to rip a lot of things, so that's why I don't like using it. That's why I like using a smaller saw. It's a little bit more, you know, precise and doesn't tend to screw things up. Okay, so far, so good. Cut these out.